Since we announced Android XR last year, there's an ecosystem of new devices in the works, where some of the immersive experiences you just saw are coming to new form factors.
Take XREAL's Project Aura. Lightweight and portable, this upcoming device will bring a new wired XR glasses experience to the Android XR family. Let's give you a tour. The first thing you see when you put it on is the real world around you through transparent lenses. That's called optical see-through, since you see the world with your own eyes. Project Aura then projects virtual experiences into your field of view. You use hands to interact, just like an Android XR headset. So it's super intuitive to pick up and start using.
It's powered by a tethered puck, which holds the main compute and battery, so these immersive glasses still feel light and comfortable. And the puck also doubles as a trackpad.
I can use Aura anywhere to get things done. Let's imagine I'm out at a cafe getting a few things done while I grab a coffee. Aura runs apps from Google Play, just like a headset. So I can make my own full-size workspace, something people love to use XREAL devices for. I can pop on some entertainment over here to the left, pull up my chats to the right. Voila! It's like I got my personal setup anywhere I go.
Andrea has her computer, but in places like this, sometimes you wish you had a little more screen real estate when you're away from your typical monitor setup. And because the lenses are transparent, she can still clearly see her computer while she's wearing the glasses.
And looks like I'm getting a ping from work in another window. All right, time to use Lightroom, but I want to do this on a big screen. So I can also plug Aura into another device, like my laptop here, and extend its apps to my screen as a giant spatial window. Here's Lightroom, and I can use my keyboard and trackpad from the computer. Of course, Gemini is here by my side in Project Aura 2 and can see what's on the screen, even the computer window, and offer help. Gemini, how can I add a bokeh effect to this image?
Go to the Lens Blur panel. Click Apply to let AI auto-detect the subject, then use the Blur Amount slider to adjust the strength of the blur.
XREAL Aura lets Andrea stay totally focused on this immersive experience in this pair of wired XR glasses.
Making a few edits here, and done.
Nice. We can't wait for everyone to check out these experiences and more when Project Aura launches next year. Thanks, Andrea. Let's move on to AI glasses, where we're seeing a lot of excitement. Similar to the smartwatch, glasses that work with Android XR take something that billions of people already wear every day and just make them better. With the help of Gemini, you can focus on what matters, make life that much more simple, and stay more present throughout your day. Now, a lot has happened since we last checked in on glasses at I/O earlier this year. In collaboration with Samsung, we're now working with Warby Parker and Gentle Monster to build two types of glasses. There's AI glasses that have built-in speakers, a camera, and microphones, so you can talk with Gemini, listen to music, make calls, take photos, and more. And then there's display AI glasses, which add in a small display that privately shows you helpful information right when you need it. That's what you saw us demo at I/O. Let's check in with our partners to hear more about where they want to take AI glasses.
Glasses are the first thing that somebody sees.
For most people, it's the only thing they wear on their face, and it serves as a powerful form of self-expression. We couldn't be more excited to integrate AI into our new glasses.
They're not only gonna help you see, but they're gonna help just live your life to the fullest.
We think people are going to be surprised by how powerful it is to not have to look at a screen, but just wake up, put your glasses on, and go on with your daily life.
I can't wait to not take my phone out of my pocket for at least an hour. We're excited for the day when all eyewear is intelligent, and we no longer refer to them as AI glasses, but just glasses. That day is going to come sooner than we think.
Gentle Monster is a global eyewear brand that redefines what eyewear means and challenges conventional perceptions. We wanted to create fashion eyewear equipped with AI that allows us to deliver a sense of wonder. In our partnership with Google and Samsung, we not only collaborate together, but challenge each other to create experiences and possibilities that others haven't even imagined.
These are products that are gonna provide more connectivity to the world around you.
Helping people in their daily lives while redefining what eyewear can be.
And we couldn't be more excited to be building that future together with Google.
It's so cool to see eyewear designers like Warby Parker and Gentle Monster so inspired by what they can create on Android XR. In fact, let me show you why they're so excited. First things first, let's put on these prototype glasses. Now, in some ways, there's nothing new here. They're just my glasses, except these are special. I can activate Gemini and talk about anything that I see or hear and get help throughout the day. So let's take a walk around. And first things first, let's say hi to our amazing production crew. Hi, everybody. Now, I'm gonna activate Gemini and ask a question that's been on my mind all day. What are these snacks?
That's a bag of Pushu Pushu Bulgogi flavor noodle snack. They're a popular Korean snack that people usually eat by crushing the noodles and mixing them with the seasoning packet.
Okay, I'll have to try those later. Now, it wouldn't be a glasses demo if we didn't take a group photo, but we're gonna try something fun that we've been working on the Google side. Is everybody ready? All right, Gemini, take a photo. And now add an Android bot with a full body and sunglasses. Isn't that cool? Nano Banana really expands what you can create with just your glasses. Okay, I think I earned that snack now. Gemini, was there anything that's high in protein on that snack table back there?
There was some edamame on the table. That's high in protein.
Edamame is protein rich. Now I know. All right, add that to my shopping list. Oh, and it's Jin from Samsung. How's it going, Jin?
Hey, Justin, good to see you.
Hey, it's good to see you too. Congrats on the Galaxy XR launch. And do you want to help me do a quick demo of Live Translate?
Oh, of course, I'd love to.
All right, Gemini, start translating.
Galaxy XR 출시를 축하해 주셔서 정말 감사합니다. Galaxy XR이 드디어 세상에 나와서 소비자들이 직접 만져보고 사용해 보는 걸 보니 정말 신기해요.
Totally. And what are you working on there?
개발자분들이 하루빨리 앱 개발을 할 수 있도록 글라스 플랫폼을 준비 중에 있어요.
All right, I'll let you get back to work.
All right, thanks.
This idea of glasses bringing you an AI assistant that can understand the world around you is pretty exciting. But what does that look like out in the real world? We gave a pair to our friends at Get Your Guide, who are looking at ways that AI glasses with Gemini can help you get the most out of your travel experiences. Let's take a look at what they got up to.
I'm Rose and I'm a tourist for a living, but sometimes I like to explore my own city. My favorite way to do that is through food.
Hey Google, what are some nearby food tours on Get Your Guide?
I headed to the East Village Sandwich Tour. This place looks so cute. Remind me of this spot later. My glasses help me find the meeting point.
Hey.
Oh, hey, mate. Welcome to the sandwich tour.
Hey, thanks.
Hope you're hungry. Welcome to stop number one, Hen House, where they make some incredible chicken and falafel shawarmas.
Everybody get together. Hey, Google, take a picture.
Our second stop was a Pakistani chopped cheese joint.
Born in East Harlem, reimagined in East Village. That's a heck of a sandwich. How many chopped cheeses are you selling a week? And how many are you eating a week?
We ended the journey with a New York City hot dog, a dish of hot debate.
All right, team. Criff dogs, come on in. All right, so now you got your dogs, I have to ask. Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No way, but I bet it's really good.
Come on, you know it is.
Is this a sandwich?
That's a great existential question of bun-splitting semantics. Let's get into it.
Bottoms up, bon appetit.
I don't know if it's a sandwich, but it's really good.